A year ago, I was in the hospital. Pneumonia had infected both my lungs, and I was struggling to breathe. I got lucky. But for thousands of families around the world, there is no happy ending. Because every year, 800,000 children die from pneumonia. Almost all of these deaths are preventable. It breaks my heart, and it makes me angry. You and everyone in this room can and must stop this. These mothers and babies should have the care of a well-trained health worker who is equipped to prevent, quickly diagnose, and treat this disease. This is a tragedy that we can actually end. Please take action today to keep every child alive.